Because you belong to him, the power of the life-giving spirit has freed you from the power of sin that leads to death. So let's stand together and worship our God who set us free.